Dinner nightmare with gravy fries. One rainy night, Sin wanted to behold a sight. We'll have a feast, maybe a bite. But little did he know, they were all wearing tights. First came John, dressed as John. Teddy didn't even come, but he was gone. Roxy dressed up as Kaneki from Tokyo Ghoul. Teddy should have came, therefore he was truly a fool. Catherine came as a cat. Blazing came as a walrus, but he mostly came to chat. Sisa dressed as a dog, though this night came right with a fog. Even though Sin held the party, he was barely here, but we could tell what he was doing, just by our ears. Others are hanging out in the halls, so I decided to sleep in the walls. But then, while everyone was talking with their friends, it looks like our buddy Sin had met his deadly end. People came rushing in the room. It was quite a mess, but they had no brooms. Wasn't sure how this bed got on the roof. Everyone went oof. A few hours later, all we could hear was thunder, sitting, waiting, figuring out what could have led him to his endless slumber. Suddenly, John had figured it out. He went to the kitchen and searched about.